Hello and welcome. How are you doing? Next, I plan to show you that how to install this coolant, or how we call this metallic hose, to this thermostat. This is a metallic hose. What purpose is to send hot coolant water to this this fuel injection system, this intake manifold area. And there is idea that first when we have that area, we need to clean that carefully. And there is this area, and I use my knife and I take all of this all corrosion carefully away in here. And then I use, of course, a little bit this cotton cloth, and I take those small particles away. Okay, and then I look at my metallic steel part. There is same idea that I clean that joint area carefully, and then I think that I like to use also my knife a little bit, even that now this is steel, but I like to do some scratches because I think that there is then better connection in those gaskets. And then I have here this gasket. This is this gasket what I clean, and then then this gasket is good to insert. This gasket is good to insert in this part in this way, and then I need to install that part in here in this way. Okay, and then I go to take my bolts what I need in this work. Okay, and then I decided that I use in here also this gasket glue. And before of that, I like to show that we need that kind of two bolts what fits in there. They go in here. But before of that, I think that I like to use in here little bit gasket glue. And here is my gasket glue, what is Sika brand, very high quality glue. And that kind of glue costs something like $20 or $30 per this piece, but this is really useful and extremely quality product. And this is extremely suitable in motor areas. Okay, and then I think that I insert in here a little bit this glue in that area. Okay, and in this part, small amount this glue. Okay, now it's in there, not too much. And then I insert this gasket in there, and then I insert in also in that area a little bit glue. And then I think that this is a safe joint. And then I insert this metallic part in here. Okay, now it goes there, then I insert those two bolts. Okay, and then I install these bolts in these screws. There's first and then second bolt in this back area. And then I start to tighten these bolts, and there was this moment tool, and then Newton meter is this force. And these bolts are also quite easy to go broken, and that's this moment tool is excellent tool in this assembly. And then we check this force amount. It was this 10 newton meters and 100 inch pounds. And now it starts to take contact, and then that bolt in there, put this in here, I take then that too, and then I start to wait this click sound. Okay, now this clicks in here. How about this? Okay, now it clicks also in here. I double check. Okay, that's good. Okay, and then this part is fine, and then we need to do the second thing. And the second thing is that I need to install in here small support bolts in here. Okay, and here. This bolt in there, and then I tighten that a little bit. And for that tightening, I need new socket, and we continue soon. Okay, and then I have this kind of tool. And 10 millimeter socket, and I tighten that bolt, and in here now it's okay, and force is something like 20 newton meters. I check that in my moment tool. Here's my moment tool. Let's check this force, and here is this 20 is in the scale in here, this first, and then we listen that when this clicks. Okay, now it seems that this 20 is too much, because it seems that this bolt start to damage, and this 10 is better. Okay, sorry. I think that Okay, now it's still okay and I don't destroy these threads. Okay, and then I have one. Actually, this was this all, and now we have this metallic pipe in there. And thank you for watching this video.